Had been cast, Operation Ironside, trawling the global underworld, and today its catch was revealed. Tons of drugs seized, hundreds arrested in an operation involving 9,000 law enforcement officers worldwide, and at the centre of it all, our AFP.
The dominoes were quick to fall in the United States and in Europe, criminal networks tumbling one after the other.
We have been able to arrest a significant number of leading actors within the violent crime and drug networks in Sweden.
What began in Australia with 250 arrests became a global takedown. More than 800 people rounded up across 16 countries after what's been described as the police sting of the century, masterminded by the AFP and the FBI.
The very devices that the criminals used to hide their crimes were actually a beacon for law enforcement.
The FBI fooled the criminal underworld to use their encrypted communications app called Enorm, as tech-savvy officers within the Australian Federal Police tapped into their every word.
I want to specifically recognise the Australian Federal Police for their outstanding strategic partnership in recent years across many cases.
The criminals were not underneath the radar, they were on it.
An FBI file unsealed overnight by a US court has detailed just how brazen and careless they'd become. On January 4 last year, two Australians allegedly used the app to discuss a cocaine deal. What'd he offer it to you for? The other person replies with a photo of hundreds of kilograms of the drug marked with Batman labels. The app also helped tip off police about a planned hit on a Newcastle man involved in the importation of methamphetamine, which had been hidden in machinery. They want his addy or address to sleep him, read the message. Police feared the 37-year-old was going to be killed, and he was arrested and charged for his own safety.
I think you'll see over the years to come that there'll be many more arrests that come out of this, and we're only just starting to map the networks that we're looking at.
The United States has already indicted 17 people on charges of criminal conspiracy and racketeering. Seven of them are Australians. Five are living overseas in Turkey and Indonesia. The remaining two are in custody here, and it's expected they'll be extradited to the States. Damien Ryan, Nine News.